Shoot, I forgot to push record on my stream. Now I'm recording.
建造出可以回溯时间的圣坛，他们选出一群孩子，赋予其血脉相传的逆梦之力。每当妖魔肆虐，扰乱了轮回的秩序，黑白无常便会找到逆梦师。 请他们前去拨乱反正。多年后，祸乱趋近平息，逆梦师却损失惨重，人口凋敝。他们不再参与世事纷争，慢慢。
That was a pretty intro. The Dendro and Pyro effect is essentially superconductive but faster? Oh, okay. The Rewinder? Yeah, have you heard of it? Moon Monkey Mind Break? Units home. Light. Sir, we have a guest. I like the way this game looks. Nope, yeah. I'm trying to play other games, you know. I'm busy. Can't you see I'm about to enjoy this tea? Literally me right now. With my chamomile. It's Mr. Black. Oh, no thanks, not interested. He said it's important. I was really enjoying this free time. Can we not? All right, I'll ask him to leave then. It's a shame. Must have been tiring for him to carry all that gold here. Ayo, wait on a second though. My legs could use a good stretching. Hurry, let him in. Come in, please, Mr. Black. Greetings, Yun. Seems like only gold could knock your door. Oh, go on. Hello. Welcome to the stream, Gohan. Nonsense. All the gold in the world can never buy a friend like you. So what brings you here in person? That's a long story. White is also here. Get prepared and meet us by the riverside. Oh. Okay. Don't keep us guessing. Nah, this need a better theme. Okay. Go on. This technically isn't a theme. It's the banger they was playing in that bar in Star Wars. Yeah, the cantina. Click on objects to interact. Okay. What, 80? We Wasden? A bottle of Dragonwell tea. Ooh. My tea is ruined now. The water is already boiling. Oh, my tea time is ruined now? Okay. Can I keep it? Okay. Light, ready? Of course, I've been after this gold for a while. Ayo, where'd you go? Light has joined the party. Let's go. Red Prajna mask. Maybe hanging on the door could scare away intruders. Go home. Don't even remember what's inside. Wait, can I go in here? I love a nap, but those two are waiting. My gold nugget. All right. How about you redeem some hoes? Oh wait, you got some already? Okay, Nara. Wait, was there like some... Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, got a Beyond Flower. Just let White know whenever you're ready. Okay, but I don't know what we're doing. Wow, Mr. White in the flesh. Long time no see. Ready? Is that his tongue? Hey, yo. Let's go. Where are we going, guys? This is a little sus. Y'all just coming up here and taking me on a ride like this. Let me fill you in, please do. That day we were on duty when we found a soul that couldn't enter their reincarnation cycle. The underworld? Oh shit. Time of birth? 2:15. Place? Reed River Village. Strange, they should have been born by now. I'll check again. Indeed, it's supposed to be Reed River Village. 2D? Yes, I'll try to summon him now. I tried to summon the local 2D, the guardian of land, but received no response. So we checked the Book of Life and Death and found that dozens of souls have failed to reach the underworld from this area recently. Oh, okay. Did you find the shrine? We didn't hear about the shrine. Otherwise, we would have looked into this matter a long time ago. White Lotus. It could be a trick of the White Lotus. Them again? That's why we want you to go investigate. Souls. White is right. The top priority is to find those missing souls. If we can't, we'll be blamed for this whole incident. 2D. Alright. So this White is a man of many words, huh? Right, you should try to get in touch with the local 2D first. Don't worry, Yun is on the case. I've dealt with the White Lotus before. I particularly remember this female cutlass named Lu Wan. She's a master in trickery and shapeshifting. Even fooled me a few times. Yes, be cautious. We'll continue our investigation in the underworld and tell you if we learn any new info. All right. Thank you, Gohan. Yun, get my gold ready. Oh. Gallery, log, okay, the contract. The reincarnation cycle was severely disrupted when souls went missing in the Reed River Village. Mr. Black and Mr. White lost contact with the 2D, so they asked me to go investigate. This must be a serious job, and Mr. Black offered up his gold nugget. There are quite a few souls missing, yet no word of the shrine. They think the White Lotus covered it up. We should be extra careful. All right, so I'm like on an investigation. I'm sorry, Gohan. Oh, hello. Oh, Oxhead Jr.? The ghost market is not yet open. Moo. Horseface Jr.? Come back later. Nay. All right, bet. Okay. Hello? Tree Sage. Yun, another mission? Yes. I won't forget your precious flowers. Thanks for bringing me that one last time. I brought back some memories for me. I had a dream so strange yet so familiar, with peach blossoms, the smell of home cooking, and a bridge between cliffs. I have a feeling that one day, when my garden is filled with all sorts of rare flowers, something special will happen. Something special? It's just a feeling. No worries, I will collect them for you if I see any. Thanks, Yun. Oh yeah, I came across this one on my way here. Why not start with this? Oh, so the flower I collected, the Beyond Flower, yes. Alright, he like, gimme, gimme. Oh, it's pretty now. Its leaves and flowers never meet. One blossoms as the other falls, just like the Earth Realm and the Underworld. Earth Realm? What is this yearning? Is there someone I long to meet? I don't know. Log. Exquisite collection? Ooh. The tree sage in the Underworld has a hobby of collecting rare plants. He said collecting plants in the world brings back memories of his previous life. Really? How could he remember anything after drinking Meng soup? Bye, Tree Sage! Oh my god. I didn't see this coming. Did not see that coming either. Cough, cough. You are getting weaker. You are getting weaker. He got the Belvid. Hold on. I will take care of you. Everything will change when he arrives. All right, here we are, Reed River. Oh, here we are, Reed River Village. Yoon, it's your first time doing this kind of task. Please be careful. I know, that's why I bring you around. Let's go check out the 2D temple first. Bet. Now is not the time to return. Reed River Village. Looking for my scissors. If found, please return to Huang of the White Lotus. Spreading fallacies and murder is now under arrest. Okay. Opera troupe schedule day one. Okay. Hey, it's a guy. Missing person, Ming. Missing since midnight, January 15th. If you have any information, please come to the tea shop. All right, bet. I'm on the case! Yo, this village is looking pretty dank. I have an absolute ass ton of resin. That's good. No, no, that's not right. Yeah, it seems like a soul being trapped by obsession after death. The sun is still strong. Oh, dang. An old rice jar. There's still some rice left inside. Take it, dang. Ooh, speaking of rice, I really want some. First puzzle? Okay, wait, hold on. Client, Uncle Huang, 2 chess pieces, 40 coins. Fuck, how do you use an abacus? Okay, this abacus is mysterious. Yeah, since the owner is a carpenter, he might have built in some hidden mechanism. I don't know how to use this. Okay, and let's look at the example picture of the carpenter left. 7, 2, 3. Exactly. The top beads are worth 5, and the bottom beads are worth 1. Just push the beads together to create a digit. For example, let's take the third column from the right. Okay. 1 top bead plus 2 bottom beads, 5 plus 2 equals 7. The rightmost column is the ones place. Next comes the tens place. And then the hundreds place. So this picture shows the value of 723. Okay. Now I see. Yeah, okay. A little bit. Okay. Okay, leave that. Push that down, up. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Go on. We'll learn about abacuses, okay? Wait, but how much is this though? 2 chess pieces. Yo. I know how it works, but what's the trick? Okay. The ghost was mumbling about prices and something about the sum. So the solution might be in his ledger. You think he wants to know how much he was owed in total? That greedy ghost. That could be it, adding up all the coins, but there is a torn page in here. Where's the missing piece? Oh, okay, so let's do that first. An old cabinet filled with bowls. Or. Okay, so let's look at all the. Yeah, okay, so he wants the total. Yes. Cut down from tree? Cut down the tree. Okay. Let's go cut down a tree. Come on. What's going on with you? Lumber. Locked! Hello? Ying. Rabbit, cow, chicken? That's not right. I have to write it down. Is she a human or a ghost? Never mind, it won't hurt task anyway. Madame? Who is it? I'm Yoon. I'm here to investigate what happened to this village. Twist? Go away. No, I'm here to investigate. Get away from me! You think I'm stupid? You're all trying to trick me. Okay. This must be some sort of misunderstanding. I'm here to help. I just wanted to ask you a couple questions. Help! Wait, you can't trust him. He is just lying to you. Remember, no one is willing to help you. What's wrong with her? Never mind. We probably won't get any useful info out of her anyway. I mean, you know. Go on. A tank filled with water.
It's a puppy.
A rundown tea house. Hello, an old white dog. Its eyes are no longer sharp. Aww. Pet the dog. Not a style to break into someone's house. Well, you just walked into the other one. Campfire built on kindling. Is there a tree that I can cut down? Herbs. A trolley filled with straw. Hey, yo. Go on. Ah! I see. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Love me a good puzz. Okay. Let's go. Secret cave? Secret tunnel. What's floating in the river? Go look at it. I'm gonna fucking see. Through the mountains. Secret tunnel. Jar of liquor seems drinkable. Drink it. The missing paper? Oh. Nope. Same guy. Woody's grave? Oh. Woody. My guy. Okay, we'll go there in a second. Tavern door locked. Oh, Yoon, what's this? Will-o'-the-wisps formed by resentment. Oh, okay. We would need to find a magic instrument to get rid of them. Got it. Looks like this boat was abandoned. Yep. I like this game so far. It's cool. Hey, what's that say? Minga's still missing. Look out for the evil among us. Take extra care. Dang, what the hell happened here, bro? Oh! A pattern? I'll write it down. Yeah, okay! Get that pattern. Log, Lead River Village, strange woman. New clue, okay. Mr. Black was right. The shrine has arisen. I finally get to see what you've been talking about all this time. What? Nothing. It just brings back memories. The four keepers created the shrine to fight against Yao Guai. It only emerges when the timeline is severely distorted. Only the rewinder with a memory item can enter the shrine. Not even you? Correct. I'm merely the spirit of the scroll. I do not possess the bloodline of the rewinders. When I worked with your father, shrines used to appear far more frequently, but nowadays things are more peaceful, so we rarely get to see them. Since the shrine has emerged, this must not be an easy case. Let me see if we can find the memory item. Bet that. Go on, put your ass away. Come back when we have the memory item. Okay. This 2D temple has been sealed. No wonder Black and White couldn't summon him. Yo, what am I looking at? Okay, looks like a magic seal. We will need to find a key for opening this. Okay, bet. Don't have it yet. Good, because I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at. A chessboard. The bridge is broken. All right, so Rabbit, cow, horse. That's not right. I have to write it down. We already talked to her. Alright, I don't have your missing paper, buddy. Exactly, the top beats are worth 5 and the bottom beats are worth 1. Alright. 723. That is it. Brown, I'm a little confizzled.
Pup, pup.
Gone playing football. What can I do right now? Because the only thing I can do is click on the items, and I'm not finding any.
When someone dies with strong regrets, one of their most valued possessions might become a memory item. Using a memory item, the rewinder can dive into the person's relevant memory and change the past. Okay. Thank you. I like the gallery. Okay. Until the words about animal or something, I can't figure out what any of it means. I tried asking her a question, but she hasn't been asking. Okay. Man. I'm gonna look it up. So it looks a little different. I think this is the demo. Yeah, the ghost is not there. Found a pickaxe. Yo. Okay, yeah. I guess I gotta figure this shit out on my own. Fuck. God, what is happening right now? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Hey. Ones, tens, hundreds, yeah. Okay, mumbling about prices and something about the sums. The solution might be in his ledger. You think he wants to know how much he was owed in total, that greedy ghost? Could be it, adding up all the coins. There's a torn page in here. What's the missing price? So can I give him money? Go on, what is happening? Thing is, like, there haven't been any items that I can collect or anything for me to help me, like, solve the problem. She needs to write it down, okay. The moon monkey eyes.
are against the Bauvins. A moon monkey football game, Janessa. Can't you see? Can't you see? I can see! I understand what's happening, but why? I guess would be my question. Who's winning?
Tatey's blessing is a drunken beauty. I'm at a freaking loss right now.
Is. Why? Because why not? Gohan, why not? Also, the moon monkeys are winning, but fighting against each other too. Oh, why are they fighting against each other? Bro, I'm really...
What's up? Welcome to my channel.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The Collector's Hub. Today indie game is called The Rewinder. The Rewinder is an adventure.
Oh god. All right, he about to tell us what to do right now. And the moon monkey catches the ball!
Oi.
And they won? Dang. That's crazy.
Yeah, but then nothing happens.
He's about to figure it out right now. Oh.
Lord.
Hey, you caught Doritos? Okay. Yep. Created the shrine, but we need a memory item. Ooh, and now he's eating noodles? Is it snack time after the game? I saw what he did there. Hold on. Things are connecting. I think that little pattern is the key that opens the seal on the temple, the 2D temple. Perhaps. Dad? Oh, hey, Plu, how's it going? Playing a new game called The Rewinder. It's a puzzle adventure game based on Chinese mythology. But I'm stuck, so I need to look at this playthrough. Sounds dope. Yeah, it looks, so far it looks really cool. It's pretty interesting. Yep. Here we go. That's what he did. Nope. Sounds dope, but how much? It was $15 on Steam. And I don't know how long it is. I didn't look at that part either. Okay, I knew it. Okay. We're gonna do that. To the shrine! Okay. What the fuck was it? Okay. Three. Okay. Got it. Wait. That was wrong. That was very wrong. Okay, hold on. Okay. There we go. Boom shakalaka. All right, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. What is happening now? Your emojis. Yeah, they got a drink, okay. But now he's like, ew, I'm sick, I don't want that. And he's violated? What's happening? All right, let's go. Ooh, I got ice cream! Question mark? We broke the seal, but where is the 2D? You probably need make offerings to summon him. I need to make offerings? What kind of offerings? Villager's name list? Ooh, helpful. Essence of the grain, extract of the spring, bids the coward flight, brings the guardian delight. Cool. It says, with only spirits an offering. Summon Woody. Hey! Paper gold ingots, okay. In gold, but not gold. Oh, I'm gold, but not gold. I'm valuable, but not a valuable. No mortals will cherish me, treasured only by the dead. Ayo, what's the riddle? Where are my Riddlers in chat? Almighty Sudi, here I pray for your blessing. Please keep my baby safe and our farmland fertile. Amber. Matter of life and death, in the 2D faith I hath, trust Rewinder, with the case, no bane shall ever breast. Ye the twist. The moon monkey is sad about the milk being spilled. Izanami?
Bruh, look at this
well,
dude.
The moon monkey is laughing about it. Aw. Oh,
no.
Heyo?
Ah, look at the top of his head! Look at his lips!
Thank you for the bits. A tree hollow filled with weird stones. Interesting. The little pup, he just hanging out in this weird ass, creepy ass town. Whoa, what's up with all this paper? Yeah, straight up. The writing is all blurred. She got some. Hey, oh, I know what to do. Okay, level scale. Switch to larger scale unit. Ah. We got him? No, Gohan! Don't do it. Hey. Oh. No! Too much. Hey. Blue, thank you for the bit. Okay, I gotta make this level somehow. I mean, shit, that looks pretty level to me. Not quite, though. Blue, thank you again for the bits. Blue. Blue spam this. Oh god. Sir, do you know how a lever scale works? Right. You grew up in the underworld. You didn't have the chance to see these Earth Realm things. Not even. I saw this when I was a kid. I just don't know how it works. I know how to use a lever scale. I just don't know what they want me to do in this puzzle. To use a lever scale, first place an item to weigh, then slide the measurement until it's balanced. Now you can read its weight according to the scale. Also, there are two rope handles. Switching between them will change the unit of value. The one closer to the plate switches to big scale, used for heavier items. Okay, that means if you're trying the small scale at the biggest measurement, but it's still not balanced, maybe you can switch to the big scale and try again. Okay, got it. Okay, so let's reset this. Okay. Y'all, thank you so much for the bits. And I don't know what the fuck y'all are doing. This is like my homework stream all over again. I'm trying to figure out this puzzle. Okay, so just give me a second. Okay, this is a lighter item, right? Lever switch to the standard scale, large scale. Okay, no, so we want this scale. All right. So I don't know what I need to weigh right now though. Quick. Okay, so it's the eye,
the D? The little fucking crown thing? The little raindrop shits? Okay, whatever. Okay. So, get this out of my face. The eye. Is for the D. This is a larger item. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick fuck. I'm a sick fuck, I like a quick one. I don't know what that one is. Yo! I think that's two? Okay. I can figure out the rest. All right, so this is 4, 1. Y'all, Chissa, do you want to know why I had gotten bits? Why did you get bits, Gohan? Got the bits so I can turn this into the homework stream again. Gohan, do not begin. Not with me. Not at this moment. I don't know.
I be dead on his ass like Spencer for fucking hire. I hunt him down and feed him his own testicles. And I do it in a jiffy. And I don't care if it's mama the ass, grandmama, innocent bystanders, little kids, babysitters, bill collectors, whatever. I leave his whole block filled with hot brass if I have to. And you know why? Because I just don't give a fuck.
Cow, horse, rabbit? No. Horse, pig, rabbit? No. Ahem. Who are you? Why are you in my house? You don't remember me? Go away. Paper gold ingot. What can I use with that? Okay, obviously I have to figure this shit out first, so... It finally ended. Yes, it did. Also, thank you everyone for joining the stream. Playing this game that I heard about called The Rewinder. It is a adventure puzzle game based on Chinese mythology. And I'm currently trying to find out how to figure out this puzzle right now. So, here, I'll pull up the video. Thanks everyone for joining. Oh, this is the demo playthrough. No, I want the... Yeah, there we go. This one. Yeah, so we got that part. I'm inside trying to figure out how to work this lever puzzle. I want the code. 4, 5, 1. Four, five, eight. Yeah. 4, 5, 4, 5, 4. Okay. Oh. Hold on. Four, five, one, two, three, four, five, six. 4, 5, 6. 8. Bet. Neatly folded clothes. Half jar of liquor. Okay. Yay. All right, what now? What do I do with the liquor? Wait, no, go back up. I think that's part of the offering I need. Not like that. Maybe we should check the riddles written below. With only half the offering, no wishes were granted. Okay, so I gotta wait. We don't know your puzzle yet. Oh no, wait, is part of the ingot the offering? Yep. Oh, so I need more liquor? There was some liquor over here. The jar of liquor seems drinkable. There we go. I'm so smart. Let's go. Quality liquor. Hey, yo! With spirit and offering wishes, I shall grant. Who the heck sealed my temple? It's been too long since my last offering. Ah, the Master Rewinder, honored to meet you. Finally, my name's Yun. I had orders to investigate missing souls from this village. Can you tell me what happened here? Hehe, I see, I'm at your service. But as you can see, this humble servant has been sealed away. Sorry to say, I have no idea what's been going on here. Yeah, speaking of that, who sealed you here? You don't know? So what's the last thing you remember? Let me think. We were celebrating the Lantern Festival, and then there was a traveling troupe here to perform an opera, and everyone was very excited. But then, did some sort of accident happen? Oh, right, I remember. Someone found a villager, Woody, dead in the wine cellar. It was quite a brutal scene. His head was missing. Oh, shit. The wine cellar then became filled with an evil atmosphere. Miasma. The people of the village were scared. Some blamed monsters, others suspected bandits, and then my temple got sealed. That's all your humble servant knows.
Any more questions for your humble servant? Is there nothing else? I'm feeling a bit dizzy. Just go. Oh, one more thing. I just remembered a Taoist. Taoist came here before. He left something for you.
For me?
He said it was for the Rewinder only. See you later, Master Rewinder. Rabbit-shaped key. Two dollars also said the Tesla. Okay. Where the cellar at? It's down here, right? Somebody got fucking smoked. There's Woody. Rewind time to when she loved me. Hi, Ibs. Welcome to the stream. I know it's late for you. Thanks for joining anyway. Big preach, my guy. Well, did we find the fucking memory item? So I'm playing this game, it's called The Rewinder, which is a adventure puzzle game based on Chinese mythology. And I really like it so far. It's cool. Herbs. Okay, so nothing here. 95 messages were deleted by a modder. Watch your timeout, Gohan. Oh, smoke hop. Oh, smoke bomb. Smoke. Okay, he did it himself. There was a message about the troop over here. From the Ada Opera. Okay, day one. Deity Blessing, The Drunken Beauty, Lady Quinn's Revenge. Gohan an evil man. My ad is about to start. I think I got ads now, y'all. In 5 minutes, I think it'll start. I don't need this anymore. Right? No, I don't need that anymore. She got a hella paper in here. Oh. Oh yeah, the key. Okay, what's this key for? Oh, probably one of the freaking locked buildings around here. Uh-huh, here it is, this is what we need. So smart.
Yo.
The memory item. I can sense the heavy resentment within. Okay, take it. Watch out, Ayo! Did I just fucking die? Yoon, are you all right? My baby, the pregnant ghost? Mom is sorry. I should have left. It's all his fault. He abandoned us. Yoon, your body is trapped. We need to rewind now. Light, my body. My body is trapped. Grab the memory item. If we can dispel her resentment, we can get your body back. Get my body back. Ash, your dinner got cold. Well, I had a lot to harvest. So you heard about the monsters in town? Come on, you're a grown-up. How can you believe that? Superstitious. I'm scared. Take me with you. You're pregnant. Just rest at home. You sound like a dick, bruh. Don't believe in that nonsense. Her resentment seems to originate from her husband. I think I know what to do next. Let's go to the shrine. Okay, hi, body. Licorice? Enhance physical strength and restore vitality. Angelica, Trinity, Whoopi. Okay, cool.
Now what?
Where do I put this memory shard? Okay, 2D, okay. In the memory she mentioned that Tois was going to come to perform the ritual back when she was alive. It must have be the same Tois that left me with the key. What's his plan? That was close, I almost got killed. What on earth happened to her? What? Mythology, the pregnant ghost. Maybe we should check the riddles written below. Oh wait, it's the memory. Okay, wait, I know. This is the wrong shrine. Get out. Okay. We gotta go to the other one. Hello? I can't leave? Take me away. Hello? I'm dead ass confused right now. I wanna leave. Okay, there we go. This the shrine we need to go to. Cause we have the memory item. That ticking is making me very uncomfortable. Oh shit! 1, 2, 3, 4. Strange mechanism. It seems that our movements have been recorded. Yeah? Pay attention to the circle, sir. It seems to be some sort of timer. It seems that the movements have been rewound. Sir, mind the order of how the shrine lit up. Yeah, bitch, I know! Our movement should be in reversed order of the shrine. My nigga? Whose memory is this? Fuck, what was her name? Wait. I think it was Ming? Amber, okay, but Let's go. Moon, here he comes. Really? We get the chance? Yes. I'm going out for a while. You will come back, won't you? Don't worry, I won't abandon you. Yoon, we are back in Amber's memory. You have to rely on yourself to get back to your own body. In a memory, you cannot touch anything physically, but as a rewinder, you have the ability to perceive and acquire sense to affect others. Now look around, see if you can find a sense. Never gonna turn around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give. Okay, bet. I like this. Oh, it's like not the memory yet. Okay. I know, I'm just looking, I know. Let's see. Can I sense something? No idea what this is. Seems like some sort of flower. What is wrong with you, a beggar with a broken bowl? I cannot proceed. Everything looks so nice here. Couples left over from New Year Festival. Oh, couplets. Hey. Oh, a sense! Like, okay, the steam, she smelled it. Okay, I got it. Brilliant. With sense acquired, we need to locate people with hesitation to influence them. Remember, our primary goal is to ward off resentment. As a reminder, you can control time. Ayo? In memory levels, you can pause any time by pressing the space bar and fast forward by holding F. Okay, key moments in the timeline are marked with small icons on the timer bar below. This icon marks the memory current endpoint. Okay. When the timeline is altered, the endpoint will turn into a checkpoint. By clicking the checkpoint icon, you can rewind back to this moment. The icon indicates that someone has entered a state of musing. This icon indicates that someone has entered a state of hesitation. Okay. Represents the completion of the entire memory level. Okay. Sigh, so many herbs to collect. Okay, see? He is now in a state of hesitation. Let's see what he's thinking about. Hesitation normally won't last long, so you need to be extra careful not to let it slip past. What you thinking about? What? Okay, finish working and go home are two thoughts in his mind right now. Okay. The idea of finish working is stronger now. To change his actions, we need to stimulate his intentions with the sense we collected. Now try to implement the sense you just got. Ooh. Well done. Now Ash will go home and eat instead. And hopefully Amber will have less resentment towards him. I should go home and eat, otherwise she'll be mad at me. Hey! Found. Monsters in village. Okay. Got it. So it's paused. Did I not collect it? Ming is still missing. Look out for the evil among us. Take extra care. Okay, yeah. That's the sign we saw. Okay, play. We're good. Can I have something to eat, please? Here you go. Bless you. Okay. Let Ember stay here. Okay, hold on. We don't have any senses yet. Do I have any? I have one sense. And she's... Okay, Ember is now in a state of musing. People in a state of musing will present many thoughts in their mind. Jenison, when we see in Bayonetta playthrough? Soon. But I really like this game, so I think I might finish it. But I don't think it's that long. Musing will present many thoughts in their mind. The Rewinder can use their powers to convert thoughts into senses. However, not every thought has an underlying sense, and you have limited energy. Spikash thought you choose. Okay, the Talos is coming. He'll take care of any evil monsters. I can't believe what happened to Woody. So scary. Why does Ash insist on placing bets when he loses every time? The herbs are going to earn us good money when we go to the market. Okay, so she's worried about monsters. Okay. No. She needs to stay. Can't believe what happened to Woody, so scary. What is Ash insist? Okay. Bet. Bring Ember with me. Yes. Fine. You were midway through explaining this game. I just tuned back in from my internet leaving. Oh, so it's a adventure puzzle game based on Chinese mythology. So basically this person I'm playing is called a Rewinder. Don't forget your hat. I left it at the tavern. Hold on. Let me just see what the fuck's happening here. Timeline altered. Okay. Ember left the village with Ash. Timeline altered. Complete level? Did I do it? See, now that doesn't even happen anymore. Oh, and I got my body back! Okay. Whoa, that was a close call. Luckily, you are a quick learner. I almost died in that ghost belly. Thanks for coming with me. I missed my fleshy body. No worries, that's my job. What was that anyway, all this? Just because her husband left her? She held onto her resentment for so long that she turned into a resentful ghost. How did she die? Let's see, she became a ghost when she stayed in the village, but now that she left, the ghost is gone. I think something in the village killed her, probably around the time of the Lantern Festival. That makes sense. Where are they now? Who's the Taoist guy? The woman putting up posters was one from the tea shops, right? Yes, her husband went missing. It seems like she thinks monsters got him. I'm not sure if we'll see her again. Where are they now? No idea. But in the memory, he mentioned going to a neighboring village to sell some herbs. If they left together, they might have survived there. I think that's probably where they went. Okay, who's the Taoist? That's what I'm wondering, too. He foresaw the arrival of the Rewinder. That's worth investigating. They said he was going to come here to perform a ritual. Did he make it? Not sure, but if he did, there must be some clues left behind. We should go outside first. Okay, anyway. Are you planning on buying Bayo 1 on Steam? I already did, yeah. It was like $4.99. And okay, so anyway. This guy, I'm the Rewinder. And so like hella years ago, some gods created the shrine for the the shrine to like go back in time, like the power to go back in time. And they gave that power to like these children, and their ancestors would have the, or not their ancestors, but their children and their children and their children would have the power too. It's like a bloodline that goes down. So I'm one of these people from those first Rewinders. So basically I can investigate, like, so the current problem here is that some souls aren't entering the underworld. And I have to like investigate this village and see why, like what's going on. And so I can like alter time, fix problems, all that shit. Basically. Several empty rice containers. Okay, I see the shining chest. Yes, yes, yes. Ah, the missing piece! 85 coins. Write that down. Okay, good. New clue. Yep. Everybody wants to eat this dry corn. It's dry corn on the wall. Ah, I see. Yes, yes. The weather. Is this caused by timeline alteration? Yes, and I still sense the shrine. That means the case remains unsolved, indeed. We should check around for more clues. Okay, bet. Bet. But now I have the missing paper. Hey! Frog spirit? Me hat nice? That's a bowl, not a hat. Uh-oh, stairs are frozen, okay. The wine froze. Straw hat, I can give it to the frog. Vitalis agreed to come tomorrow. Okay. Poor Woody. That's the missing guy still, okay. And we still got a beggar ghost. It should be here. This is where I fell off. Don't tell me it's shattered. I need to collect my donations. Excuse me? You are in my way, go away. That pickaxe might come in handy for breaking ice. May I borrow your pickaxe? No. I will be very quick. I don't care. How does that benefit me? Go away, I'm busy looking for my things. Alrighty. I don't want to do this now. I'm not walking for 11 years. I don't know where this leads. Hey, Tiger! How's it going? Tiger, I have an open slot for a new emote. So, we can talk about that later in Discord. But just wanted to let you know. Why put a bowl on your head? Head no more cold. And beautiful it is, and comfortable. Let's give you this one. Ribbit, your hat nicer than me hat? Me want that hat. This is my hat. Unless, exchange? That doesn't seem fair, but okay. Warmer it is. Me show off pretty hat now. I got a broken bowl. Bet. Okay, oh yeah, you go back there, okay. Wait, but I can't yet, because I gotta fucking figure out how to... Okay. I'll look at the email suggestions and see what I'm capable of. Okay. You're capable of everything, Tiger. Just know. Come back when we... Oh yeah, we don't need one anymore. Let's see. What do I want my next email? We got heart hype. Ooh, let's do a sleepy one. Oh wait, can I go back in the house? Or a wicked one. All right, maybe I will just walk all the way across the river because I don't see anything else to do right now. I'm capable of nothing but failure, but your confidence in me is nice, I guess. I have so much confidence in you, like, honestly. New flower, whoa. Tree sage, oh. Hey, did this camellia wither? Oh, why did this camellia wither? I don't know, buddy. It is so rare to see this two-tone type. What do you call that again? Double Dutch? No, that's not right. If she were here, she would definitely remember. She'd love taking care of these plants. Yay! Plant collected. All right, that doesn't help me break the ice, but sure. All right, did you want this bowl? Don't tell me it's shattered. I need to collect my donations. Oh, you're the beggar ghost. That's right. Here's your bowl. You again? Come on, check out what I got. It's my bowl. Give it to me. I don't care. How does that benefit me? Damn, right back at you, touche. I'll give you the pickaxe, okay? No, I have one more condition. You.
I'm investigating what happened in this village. Tell me everything you know. You got one question? Better make it good. Do you want your crappy bowl or no? Fine. Two questions. That's final. I still got my begging business to run. Don't forget the pickaxe. Ask your damn questions. Has the Taoist ever been here to perform the ritual? Yeah. Yi the Taoist was here. My mom would talk about him all the time, saying he's an immortal or whatever. Well, that all-powerful immortal couldn't even deal with the puny little curse thingy. I can never believe a word out of my old lady's mouth. This is all her fault. If it wasn't for her meddling, I'd be out having a ball. But now I'm here begging for food. All right. Do you know the woman at the tea shop? Psh, of course I do. She's always been a bit mental. But after Ming went missing, she went off the deep end. All we heard was, one day Ming's peachy, then the next he's missing. And monsters did it? Who knows what really happened? It must be her fault the village ended up like this. What is this cursed object you keep asking about? Just two questions, you promise. Give me the bowl now. Fine. You can have the pickaxe. It's no use to me anyway. Gotta go. Bye. I hope I never see you again. One more thing. How did you die? I fell off that bridge. Son of a... The bridge? I know the bridge you speak of. Oh, dang! So the source of evil is that jade pendant. Oh my god! He yellow-eyed. I was crossing that bridge and suddenly a wicked wind came. The tree fell, crashing down into the bridge. The bridge collapsed. Next thing I know, I'm falling. Sorry. I didn't deserve that. It was June's fault. We all know that tree was about to fall. Instead of cutting it down, he wasted time bargaining his price. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't be a lousy begging ghost. Oops, I answered another question, didn't I? Gotta go. What's the hurry? All right. I really like this game. Half the staff at my job just quit, so I feel you. I started to fight and Insta died. What the fuck is this boss? No spare this week? Dang, why'd they quit, Tiger? Where's my pickaxe? Oh, right here. Okay, now we have the missing piece. One baby crib? Cut down the tree, but I have the piece. Cursed flowers. $85 coins. Confusing people who have run an amber on that. Okay. What? 723 plus 85. 808. Okay. Let's see if that works then. 1, 2, 3, 800, 808, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Oh, 100 coins? His fault. Didn't chop the tree. His fault. It's all his fault. He couldn't afford it. Okay. Okay, well, boss wasn't so bad. Oh, did you do it? Are you playing Bayonetta right now? All right, what do I do now? Tiger, hire me. Cujo! What's poppin'? I'll move to New York. Bayonetta, okay. What's good, Cujo? I'm playing this game called Rewinder. 36.33 out of 47 for my history test. World CIV. I say boss, but it was a mini boss. Isn't that like close to a C? You like working with ghetto kids? It's good though, Cujo. Good job. Or it's not maybe like a B minus. With spirit and offering wishes, I shall grant. Ah, the Master Rewinder. It's an honor to meet you. How may your humble servant help? You don't remember me? What? I would definitely remember if I had the honor to meet a Rewinder. The shrine also resets 2D's memory. Ah, never mind.
I be dead on his ass like Spencer for fucking hire. I hunt him down and feed him his own testicles. And I do it in a jiffy. And I don't care if his mama the ass, grandmama, innocent bystanders, little kids, babysitters, bill collectors, whatever. I leave his whole block filled with hot brass if I have to. And you know why? Because I just don't give a fuck.
Awesome cheese. Joke. How you been though? How's everyone been? Thank you guys for stopping by and viewing my stream. I'm playing this game called Rewinder with the chicken strips. Fridge is right there. How convenient. Yeah, I live in a studio apartment, so this is my office. Kitchen. Over here I got my couch with the TV. And then over there, you know, bed. And then around that corner is my bathroom. School tomorrow, so me sad, yeah, me too. Anyway, this is an adventure puzzle game based on Chinese mythology, and it's really cool so far. Gohan's a 22-year-old man. Shit, he could be. Nobody really knows about Gohan. He's an enigma. You know, up. It was the day his house came to perform the ritual. A wicked wind came out of nowhere and brought down the tree. If you need to cross the bridge, you may need to come up with something else. The town carpenter could help, if only he was still around. You mean Yi the Taoist? He lives in the Taoist temple in the neighboring village. He used to come here a lot to help the villagers. It was him that told me to wait for the master rewinder, and here you are. Where is he now? Your humble servant does not know. Maybe he's returned to his temple. That's all. Hey, see you later, Master Rewinder. Dinners are free? Carpenter! Help me. Help me. Oh, you're doing something different now. Cow, chicken, fish, and he must be in there. Write it down. Write it all down. I must not forget any of this. Ming, please hold on. I will find you. What is all this chicken cow business? That's a banger. Chop down the tree. No, okay, whatever. Bleh. Straw to cover wood set was no longer usable. Thank you. What do I do now?
Wait, what if there is a shark command randomly time someone out? What? That'd be cool. It's like he came and got you. But then I feel like nobody would want to come watch because they're like, okay, I'm getting timed out for literally no reason. Did I put in the wrong amount? 85. I think I only put 80. No, wait, no, I didn't. Bayonetta a freak? Watch out, the shark is hungry, prepare. She is indeed a freak. Okay, what do I do for this man, huh? Okay, yeah, we did this. On her finish him shit. Make it expensive, like 5k channel points. Oh, okay. Let me write that down. Along with fixing my commands that I keep saying I'm gonna do.
A few moments later.
Shut up. He put 768. Like, just me, right? What are you talking about? I'm gonna have to play Bayo multiple times to 100% this bitch. Oh no. The shark comes out of nowhere and drags someone under for a minute or something. That's a good idea. Fish-shaped key. Okay. Or I can get everyone else but the streamer and mod. Okay. This key here. Secret room. No one's safe from shark except streamer. A rusty axe. Too dull to use. I'm so fucking smart. What is that? Oh, it's a memory item. Okay. We're going back in time. 100 coins. Come on, June. Let's cut a deal here. Blame yourself for losing the bet. But we can afford it.
How about 80? 85, please? Fine, 85. 20 advanced. I don't have it on me. After I sell my herbs by tomorrow, I promise. You still owe me from last time. Whatever, I'm too busy for this. No, let me write you an IOU. I will definitely pay this time. Fine, I'll get the tools. Oh? Huh. He agreed to cut down the tree, but clearly he never did. I wonder what happened. Either he was lying, or something else distracted him. We'll see in the memories. Alright, bet. Hello, Frogman. One, two, three, four. No! Okay. One, two, three, four. What's the carpenter's name? Rick. Okay. Okay. June. You think Janessa would have something like stocks in chat? I don't know. That would be interesting though. Why haven't you killed me? Huh? That'll get my cheese. My shiny Lissy and me. Shiny Lissy, shiny Lissy. You are the last meal. I'm saving it. Oh? Don't worry, we will get there. All of these are her ideas. Why are you so obedient to her? They could be called sand dollars instead of socks. My chat points are sand dollars. But in summary, there would be a channel point command where you use 5k points to summon a shark to chomp a random person for 1 minute. Yeah. What kind of cheese you eating? Bruh, maybe some little cubes. I got some sharp cheddar cheese cubes. Because I just like to snack on cheese. At least she takes care of me and will never betray me. I'm willing to give her my core. Okay. All right. Let me write you an IOU. Okay, okay. All right, anything else to sense? I'll go deliver the buns to Ming in a bit. Okay. Cluck, shiny cluck. Oh, wait. Yeah. Hurry up. I said it's just okay. The tree seems a bit unsteady. Maybe we should stop sitting here. I should go to the well to get some fresh water tonight. I need to prep the tea. Shop for Ying later. Uncle Wong is getting better at chess. Wait, this climax fatality is funny? I don't think I need anything else. Okay.
so he's writing an IOU, okay. People say this game is chunky as fuck, but this is solid 8 out of 9 so far? Oh, I'm excited then. I doubt Ash will keep his word. Okay. Ugh. Okay. So I need something else to change his mind. The world's listening, go to the tree, do something else first. Okay, got it. House is coming tomorrow for that relief. I'm so tired just standing. Being pregnant is hard. I'm just going to sell those herbs tomorrow. I don't think what happened to Woody was a coincidence. Are they performing Drunken Beauty tonight? I love that. Think what happened to Woody was a coincidence. Lying, he says he can afford it. Oh! I know which one I need. Okay. Because he's gonna bring in good money so that he can pay the carpenter to cut down the tree! Okay, so cut down the tree because we gonna make that money. Stimulate. Tree's rotting. I really ought to cut it down. Plus, Ash should make some money. Okay. Yes! Where did I leave my keys? I don't know. Alright. Okay, people are thinking in the timeline. Okay, they're musing. Okay. In the cabinet, huh? Secret and Abacus, okay. Oh yeah, how could I forget? This is cool because, like, going back in time, you figure out, like, different ways people died and the actions they took. The actions they took that, like, caused other shit to happen. What? The chicken took my keys? Shoo! Get out of here. Okay. What was I planning to do? I don't know. This match is going too long. I'm starving. I must practice for tomorrow's performance. No mistakes allowed. What the heck are you doing? Stop making noises. Okay. Alright, we gotta get the chicken. What do you think about pup?
Where's Little Faith? She always feeds me. What is he doing? Can I eat the slime guy? I'm so hungry, what food? Huh? Oh, so okay. Okay. The doggo is hungry. Oh, because the dog is scary. Okay, so we need to go feed the pup and get it away from the chick chick. Get some rest. How's I going to do again? You're going to give the buns to Shoddy. I think I'm almost on the can. Okay, in terms of utility, what about a lurk emote? That's just a shark fin above water. Oh yeah, perfect. I should bring them to Ming. Yes, you should. Okay, rest. No, we need to practice. The show is tomorrow. Okay. Oh, but he doesn't want him to. Okay, I have to win this round. Concentrate, I won't let them distract me. First I made buns, see while it's hot. Someone's gotta feed the dog. Oh yeah, wait, where's that little girl? She always feeds me. Nope, okay. Ah, there you are. Hey. Willow plays his papa so well. Tastes a bit bland. She forgot to add salt again. Okay, yeah, I know you gotta practice, but you set another tree, go ask for a bun. Oh yeah, because the doggy's hungry. Okay. Go feed the dog a bunny, a bun bun. Uncle Ming, would you give me this bun, please? We're busy, kid. Come back after he loses. Damn. I can't do it without my axe. I should find another way. Timeline altered. Oh shit. I hope I did good. June the carpenter wasn't able to get the axe from the woodshed, but he managed to fix the tree in another way. Okay, I hope it was a good way. Ah! Did it work? The bridge is back. Ew, what the fuck are these? These spiderlings are so creepy. There are too many. They're blocking the stairway. How can we get rid of them? They're afraid of fire, but regular fire won't affect such a big horde. Maybe we can hide, think of something else. Okay, that is just fucking disgusting. Okay, let's go across the bridge. It's been 7 years. Hopefully I don't die on this bridge today. Ooh. Multiflora rose. There you go, friend. My favorite scented sachet had this same rose sewn on. Oh, I remember. It was one of a pair, and she kept the other. She spent days crafting them. I wonder what happens when he gets all his memories back. What's up, beggar? Again? The timeline has been altered. He won't remember you. You are in my way. Get out of it. Yoon. This time I'll set the tone. Oh, sorry. Wow, that was easy. Wait a minute. We saved the bridge. Why are you still here? What are you talking about? I've always been here. I mean, how did you die? It's karma. What? I understand now. This must be Lord Yama's punishment. Why else did everyone manage to escape the village? Everyone except me. Oh, and that Pippa kid. I failed my mother. That must be why I'm here. My mind keeps going back to that day. My mom called me outside and she asked if I remember our family motto. She told me that if she catches me stepping one foot into the casino again, she'll disown me. If only I could go back to that day. I should have listened to my mom. How could I forget our family motto? Respect, restraint. What happened to this village 7 years ago? Someone died. Everyone said it was monsters, so Auntie Huang asked the Taos to perform a ritual. We all believed in him, but the Taos said there's a cursed object in the village that even he can't beat. The villagers didn't know what to do. They talked about moving to Bamboo Brook Village. I was too ashamed to face my mother, but staying here meant death. Ultimately, I had no choice. But I was too anxious and indecisive. By the time that Pippa Kid and I reached the dock, the others had already set sail. We tried to catch up, but suddenly a blazing white light blinded me, and that's all I remember. So you see, this is all karma. If I had stood by our family motto, I wouldn't be in River Reed Village in the first place. I miss my mom's braised fish. Forget it. Just leave me alone. Damn. Hey, buddy. Crazy Pippa ghost. It snapped. They all left. It snapped. It's all his fault. What's up with him? The music is filled with grief. The big drum. Did the troop leave it behind? Okay. I need scissors. Okay. Got it. Rest in peace. Half-burnt incense, some wine, and other offerings. Hey, Banana Boat! How's it going? Thanks for coming through. Detail, okay. Nitrate and brimstone as a base, adding burnt wood to control flames. Okay. I'm playing a game called The Rewinder. Action puzzle game based on Chinese mythology. This bloodstream sword is not a prop. I'm good. How are you doing? Some crystals on the rock? Yay! Found nitrate. Cool. Can I go up the ladder? Hello? Ah, the smell of dust. Oh. What makes green? Pink and, yeah. Or not pink, yellow and blue. I know art, wow. How do I make black? Oh wait, oh, I made purple. Okay, wait. Okay. Oh no! How could it break now? It's over. Willa's performance was interrupted. This is probably the source of his resentment. Okay, got the charcoal, dusty bronze mirrors. Day one, okay, yeah, this is the opera schedule. Prop weapons. Poor spirit guy. You need to make it up there. Shout out Banana Boat. Oh, yes, indeed. Thank you, Ibs. Yeah, check out Banana Boat. Last I spoke with her, she says she plays a lot of naughty game. Naughty boy games. Okay, so I got the nitrate to bring some charcoal. I need brimstone. Birdwoods control flames. Gunpowder. Why am I making gunpowder? Where do I get brimstone? Oh, I can go down here. It seems this cave is leaking miasma. This could be where the Yaoguai residents, monsters, according to the villagers, or resides. The resentment here is strong. It seems like many souls are trapped here. The entrance is blocked by will-o'-wisps. I guess we should check elsewhere first. Isn't that a Pokemon? Will-o'-wisp? Oh, that's silver. Why would someone put a big wheel in their house? What's it for? No, that's a spinning wheel. Yeah. It's used to make threads. Threads out of what? Normally cotton and linen, but I've heard in cold places they spin wool. Anything you can pull fibers out of, really. I'll finish needlework. Somebody liked to knit here. It's a move that burn opponent. Oh, it's a move that burns the opponent. Okay, got it. I'm like, I know what I had to do with Pokemon. What's that next Pokemon game coming out at the end of the year? That's the remake of Black and White, right? Or Diamond and Pearl. I cannot do that. Do what? You might be thinking about Chandelier, Janessa. Yeah, that Pokemon that literally looks like a chandelier. An old Jinsei Kids toy. It's a feather birdie made of chicken feathers. Cool. Yeah, it is. It is Diamond and Pearl. I'm gonna play that. Blit the fuck out of that. Chandelure. Okay, so I wonder if I can craft whatever the fuck that is I needed. Okay, so why do I need gunpowder? Am I about to shoot somebody? Blow some shit up. I like his sad song though. It's nice. Oh, sorry, friend. I don't think I need anything else here. Oh, we gotta go to the shrine. Because I have a memory shard. Oh, but I need to... Motherfuck! Okay. How do I... burn these. Okay, sorry. She left? Why? Because we fixed the bridge, but she lives on this side of town. I thought this had nothing to do with her. Let's look around and see if she left any clues. There's a piece of paper on the table. What's it say? Cow, chicken, fish! The woman is gone, leaving a strange note. Okay, so she must have figured it out. I've enabled the lighter. I don't know how, but I got one now. Oh! Pet? Die, bitches! Ah! Yoon, can you hear me? Mr. Black? How are you here? You know, state-of-the-art underworld tricks. We got telepathy. I have news. We're officially missing fewer souls now, so your rewinding is working. Told you. Piece of cake. Mr. Black, we did indeed find the shrine in the village. I know. 2D told me that, too. It looks like we assumed correctly. There's someone from the White Lotus nearby. I also have some bad news. There could be a Yaogwai hiding in Reed River Village. We haven't located a tie-out yet. Stay sharp. Yaogwai, no worries. Light is here with me. There's nothing we can't handle. I will get back to you if there's anything new. All right, bet. Oh. Do it again. Oh, this is gonna be fucking shit. I know that's wrong. Okay, so that's the second, fifth. That's wrong. Thanks for the bits from Anonymous. Let's go on. Whose memory is this? Okay, wait. Whose fucking memory is this? Faith, Willow. Oh. Okay. Cool.
Mars and Ateris? Yes. At that day, we will change everything. You won't have to bear this pain anymore. Tonight's grand finale is The Drunken Beauty. Okay, the next show is Willow's Pippa Solo. There's the beggar. What was that? Almost tripped me. Almost tripped me over. Or was that tiger? The string is a bit too tight. Willow, you're next. Are you ready? My string seems... Enough. You can admit you're not good, but don't make dumb excuses. Don't blame others for your own shortcomings. Aw! We don't have any spare strings. You know we could just cancel your show. But we have another Pippa. How dare you? That Pippa is too expensive for an amateur like you? Aw! He's not an amateur. They play this opera pretty well. That damn beggar left his damn bag in the middle of the road, almost tripped me. It's our last show tonight. Nothing can go wrong. My Pippa has better strings. This village is dangerous. We should leave immediately after the performance. That one didn't scare me. Oh, you're back? Welcome back, Gohan. Okay. My Pippa has better strings. Okay, let me... Is that well-dressed opera singer? There's something wrong with my strings. What should I do? Okay, hold on, buddy. Never mind, keep practicing my strings. Well, should I change it? Go find another Pippa. Yes. Use this one. Troop leader's Pippa is much better. I'm gonna sect it fast before he finds out. Yes! Do it! Okay. We got niggas. Niggas is thanking. Move the bag, leave it. I don't have anything for you, okay. Teach her a lesson? Someone is out of her mind, I should teach her a lesson, but there's a lot of people watching? What are you saying? Okay, why did I want to put the posters here again? What's coming up next? The performance ain't half bad. Where did my wife go? Oh, shit. All these unfortunate events happening in the village, maybe the opera will cheer me up. I haven't heard this one yet. Was it called something revenge? He's being so dramatic, maybe they just have to handle some emergency. Watch the show. I don't know. That's not it. Okay. Shit. Teacher, a lesson, bro. What? Any guests? Yeah, because there's many guests, so leave it here. Follow our fellow shark, tiger in Paris?
Yes.
But there's more people, okay. Why are we teaching her a lesson now? Let's check back on you. Did you get it? Did you get the good Pippa? Okay, good. Ready? You're up. Oh, sure. Where'd you... What the fuck are you doing? Where's Faith? I am. Oh my god, that ended. Okay. Bro, this got me thinking. Okay. I know what I need to do. Can I skip this? No, I need to restart. Okay. He's gonna get the... Okay. Wait. Where did my wife go? Bada bing, bada boom. So many people. Play this bitch. Let it slide this time. She's gonna trip. The fucking bag. Oh, but he goes in and. Oh, he's in trouble. Okay. This one's hard. Okay, so don't do anything with that guy. I'm so tired. Just leave my bag here. Close my eyes for a second. Are there any other senses? Okay, you're gonna let her put it there. That's what you're gonna do. Okay, we don't want to do anything with him. We don't need to do anything with him. But I want him to be able to... Well, first this boy needs to move that fucking bag, okay. But then we can't... Okay, well we can't... Okay, I'm just gonna... this route. I guess not everything can be good. There's no way I can make him move his bag. And I don't think if he moved his bag, it would change the situation. Well, she's just bleeding, so that sucks. Is there a way? Let's see. What up, gamers? Yeah, he did it too. Or did he? Phew! Looks like I prevented the string from breaking, but the show still got interrupted. It's okay, you tried your best. The memory items only have limited power. There's only so much we can do. Was it Yi the Taos that we just saw in the memory? I think so. The villagers were clearly more interested in his arrival than the Pippa Solo. I wonder what happened to Willow's grudge. Let's check outside. Is it still there? 7 years later, I can finally play this song again. Oh. We're ready? Let's go. Sorry for the wait. You all right? Sobbing. Hey, can I actually ask you about a few things? My dad told me that one day I would be famous if I practiced hard enough in the troupe. I worked so hard for years, but all in vain. I definitely would have been a famous artist if not for my broken string. Aww. Cobweb? Here you go. Oh. Try this. That's too thin for a string. Don't bother me. Sorry. What do I need to... Where are all these cobwebs coming from? I can loom it though. I can make a new string, can I? Uh-huh. Okay, I need one more. Okay, draw the cursor to this to spin the wheel. Okay. Oh. The frick? Ah. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, doing this at the same time is like... W! Holy shit, this is hard! Oh, frickin' frick. Okay, did it. Yay! Okay. Try this, you sad soul! What an extraordinary string. I'm asking a question. Come, listen to Willow's special song. Hmm? It's almost 1 a.m. and I gotta sleep. Yeah. Go to sleep if you need to. I'm about to end stream. Anyway, after this, so. Thanks for joining me, Ibs. Appreciate it. Sleep tight, friend. Thank you.
just taking forever. Aw, listen to it. Sobbing. Finally, I completed my performance. Father, Willow did not let you down. My dream came true today. Thank you kindly, my dear patron. I'm forever in your debt. Is there anything I can help you with? Actually, there is something I'm investigating. What happened here 7 years ago? Do you remember anything? That was a long time ago. I was still doing hard work for the troop while studying Pippa, dreaming of performing on the big stage one day. And I was finally there, the whole town watching me take the stage. I was about to make it big time, but then what happened? This Taoist came. Everyone ran to see him perform some ritual, and they stopped caring about my big solo act. Some ritual? Yeah, he was searching for evil activity. He cast some spells like kaboom, and then in this paper seal flew into the sky like shoo, and it became this big jade pendant, just like the one Auntie Ying would wear. And then everyone wanted her to destroy the jade pendant, but she just wouldn't do it. Taos tried to grab the jade pendant, but then suddenly the jade flashed green like bang, and he was sent flying back. Next thing I knew, he was spitting out blood. The villagers all fled town in fear, and the Taos returned to his temple to heal. What happened to you then? That beggar and I were too late. We narrowly missed the boat leaving the village, and then I think something hit me hard, and I passed out. When I woke up, I became this. Auntie Ying? Auntie Ying, she owns the tea shop. Has the Taos ever returned? I don't know. I haven't seen him ever since. Yun. Wow, where did you come from? Are you an immortal? Did you come out of the ground? I heard immortals can travel under Earth, is it true? This is Light, my companion. Companion? There's something about his Pippa. What? Oh, the almighty immortal loves my song? It's my pleasure to perform it again for you. No, 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 please. We'll spare you the trouble. Light enjoyed your song plenty the first time. Right, Light? I mean, when you play the song, the power in the Pippa dispelled the will-o'-wisp nearby. Oh. Really? Really? Do you think it's because I have immortal potential? I heard people say that with years of devotion, people like me can turn into immortals too. Are you going to take me into an apprentice master? The only thing he's devoted to are his rock star fantasies. I'm humbled, but I'm no master. If you are interested, why don't you join us and we can practice together? Are you serious? Wait, are you serious? Of course. If you can lend us a hand with your Pippa skills to banish these will-o'-the-wisps, it would greatly benefit our investigation. You mean I can become your companion too? Can we really count on him? Yun? Huh? Oh yeah, welcome aboard, Mr. Pippa Ghost. Call me Willow. After all, we're official companions now. Great. Now that we're a team, let's go check out that cave down the mountain. There must be something important there. Enable Pippa. All right. Have fun, friend. Thank you. I am going to end stream here, but I know Sai is still streaming, I think. She'll probably go raid him. Ugh. You fuck JoJo's, huh? Anyway. Raid Mr. Sai? Yeah. We're gonna raid Sai. Alright. Thank you guys for joining me today. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna go raid Sai. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.